So I just did 35 minutes of cardio today, and I did no cardio yesterday, and when filming all of my workouts, now I'm beginning to think that maybe I'm overtraining, but I actually don't think I am, but it seems like quite a lot when filming everything. What was I going to say? I haven't slept that well this week, so the focus is going to be on sleep these last 2 days of the work week, and then on the weekend I will just relax, maybe train on Saturday. Something easy, but yeah, I've just worked today, worked out as usual before work, and then got home, did cardio, and now I'm going to take a shower, eat.